catches your eye. Goodbye, friend. If you shop anywhere else, I'll tell you.
To breach the final door to my chambers, you'll need to be Jack. That means passing a bioscan and speaking a password in his voice. If you can kill one of Jack's body doubles in opportunity, I can get you through that door.
Hi there, this is a message from Handsome Jack to the construction workers of Opportunity. You fine gentlemen are building the future. Once the city is done and its carefully selected citizens are brought in, you'll be able to see the true beauty that Opportunity represents. From a distance, that is. I mean, you guys aren't coming anywhere near the city once it's done. You can check it out from binoculars or something.
Make it stop! love my powers.
That's one of the body doubles Jack uses to use assassins and impress his underlings.
Ah!
Off sale on all new U respawns. This offer expires in 3210. Better luck next time.
His biosignature to every machine in the immediate area, so his devils can do all of his hand kissing and baby shaking for him. Also records audio. Jack loved to listen to
it. No, bandit!
We need to create a voice modulator so you can speak in Jack's voice. Get to an info kiosk.
Did you know that some people on this planet still believe in silly superstitions like angels, demons, and ancient alien warriors? We like to call them bandits.
Yes, this is going to work. If I get a few more samples of Jack's voice, I can make a voice modulator for you. You need to get more voice samples from the other info kiosks.
Throwing grenade!
Hey, kids! Did you know the chances of being disemboweled increased by 80,000% upon an opportunity? It's a scientific fact!
I almost have what I need. Just activate a few more kiosks.
Stick by now!
Did you know what your mommies and daddies gave up so your family could live an opportunity? Literally nothing! Your family is paid to be here! I'm the one who needs to protect everyone! Remember, all of our parents!
I can make it! Wasn't my time!
you're staring at the future side of the Opportunity Pleasure Palace. That's right, for $1,000, you'll be able to spend an hour with a life-size likeness of me. Littering an opportunity is punishable by death? If not, you also ought to know complaining about opportunity's laws is considered verbal littering.
Files. All done. Now grab the voice modulator. Great. Now, unfortunately, you will speak in Jack's voice until you reach the security door. I will tell you the password to open it at the appropriate time.
This is interesting technology.
I wonder how... Oh, God, I sound atrocious.
Seriously thought you could hide from me, Angel? Is that what you thought? Say goodbye to your friend, Angel. Say it.
See you soon.
Is found a way past the final door to Angel's control core, huh? Well, she's kept up her part of the bargain, surprisingly. Time to return the favor. Come on back and we'll steal ourselves a vault key.
Feeling overburdened by money?
This is a message to the Crimson Raider Resistance. Do you see that shining city on the horizon? That's what you're resisting. Beauty, purity, order. You think about that the next time you're sleeping in your own filth.
Don't have too much fun. May it help you kill many things. Tell your friend, Marcus.
What you buy? Just buy something. Where are you, Slammer?
This isn't a discussion. You're not going without me, period.
Look, I need you here, protecting Sanctuary. If this turns out to be a trap, I need you to keep these people safe.
Is this because Angel told me not to come? It is, isn't it?
Lilith, damn it, would you just trust me, okay?
If you get killed, I'm gonna be really pissed.
Noted.
If you live, I'm tearing those clothes right off your body.
Yeah,
also,
Lilith, we're standing right
also
here.
Noted.
Nobody wants to hear that.
Go on.
Time to think up some memorable last words. This is it, everybody. Lilith, Mordecai, you're protecting the city. Brick will provide air support from Thousand Cuts, and I'll climb up to Control Core Angel from the cliff face. Any questions?
Yeah, why ain't I going? I gotta pay Hyperion back for Bloodwing.
And you will, but for now, I need you protecting Sanctuary in case this is just another trap. You'll get your payback, Mordecai. I promise.
Long as you say so, Roland.
Vault Hunter, we have a shot at stealing the vault key and stopping Jack from waking the warrior. All you have to do is get past a force field that'll atomize you, destroy a bunker carrying enough firepower to level a continent, and get through a door you can't possibly open.
That's his way of saying we're probably gonna die.
It's time to get claptrapped to Thousand Cuts. We need him to shut down the force field.
Make it painful, guys.
This is gonna be fun!
This place. I'll kill him. Take it and go. You better stay gone.
FYI. It may take some serious convincing to get Claptrap to head to Thousand Cuts.
Minion! Let's go to Thousand Cuts!
Or not.
I enlisted you as my minion, then Angel just happened to attack Sanctuary. Don't you get it? Jack was coming after me! It's time to take the fight to him! I'll meet you in